I know exactly why Sigma-kun isn't awake yet.
Huh?
It's the burden of data on him. If a skill sends too much memory into the brain, it'll shut itself down to organize it. I hear Atsushi-kun had that happen once. But that implies Dostoyevsky allowed Sigma to read his memories on purpose. In order to disguise his own skill,